yourself, BD. This remind you of Zeffo too? Gotta do something about that. What kind of pilgrims came out here anyway? Imagine crossing these gales just to find a safe place. Guess you can't put a price on sanctuary. Aaron mentioned this was the back route, right? Hope Seer's got another way for these refugees. They've been through enough. All clear.
That's just the wind. I don't know which is worse, these winds or the...
I swear, if I hear Desert Ghost one more time...
Hear that, buddy? Work.
Look at this situation tactically.
Help. Ready for these conditions, and it doesn't hurt to have a desert ghost on our side. Maybe the wind's turning in our favor for once. Traveler, crossover. Crossover in what? Thank you. Let's go.
Are
you kidding? I don't want to be near that murder machine any more than I need to.
Come on, it's just a droid.
If it's just a droid, why don't you go check on it, huh? You shouldn't be here!
Rest, reflection, direct. Onwards, traveler. Encouraging.
Empire brought a new toy.
Back to death.
We were not helping.
Not successful.
That one doesn't play nice, huh, BD? Easy to get knocked off course around here. Let's move carefully. Must be getting closer. Watching out for us, buddy. Give us a boost. With its master. Yeah. Seek not the path. Return to stillness, traveler. And the way reveals itself. Easy to say when you're already resting in peace. Can't use this lift from here. Go wrong with more stems.
Another trinket for another traveler lost and found on the way to the crossing. For this, we honor their efforts and memorialize their voice forevermore.
Each bell represents someone who passed away on their pilgrimage. I heard you. Not sure I understand, though.
'Tis the noise, lad. A fisher must be master of all the senses, eh? We're in the lair of the fat-tailed lavish, the greatest smeller of things foul beyond the deep core.
Are you saying we smell foul?
You're no lethal peach. Damn it, don't worry. Being clever, I can to apply the pungent musk of the gluttsome crab to me suit. Oh, the old fishy won't know what hit her. forest, but the law was no match for Scuba Steph and his potent aromas. Come to think, you contributed a few smells of your own to the melee. I owe you a debt of gratitude.
Don't mention it.
Catch you later, laddie. And if you did rinse yourself off in the waters, I'd need mine. Aye, so we return to my time on the Grapnel. Against the protestations of my heart, I forsook the rod and line for the harpoon. For years, we trawled the outer rim, spearing every fish that happened across our path. Talented as I was, I speared more fish than the rest of the crew, put together. Fool as I was, I didn't have the wisdom to be ashamed. The dread Captain Wanyak Wet took notice. He showered me in brevets, gave me the best of catches, and scarcely a year after I left Sakavi Tar, I became his first meat. Shortly after my promotion, we were on our way to Manan to sell the carcass of a gooberfish. But, wham! Just as we dove out of hyperspace and the great ocean world straight into view, so did she. The most glorious creature I've ever beheld. A whale of marvelous proportion. But swimming through Manan's orbit like it was nothing but an easterly current back home. I was transfixed.
No kidding. How close did you get?
Funny you should ask. I didn't have long to set my eyes abulge before we crashed headlong into her. The grapnel bounced off her like chum off flotsam. We plummeted down to the ocean, sundering the grapnel on the sea floor, where a gang of pirate quarren were holed up. The filthy Zephyrs. We swam out to the riven hull and found ourselves surrounded by quarren, demanded all manner of things, including our bounty of fish. So, away we swam, Captain White, the crew, and myself. But, blind as we were at such depth, we shortly ran into a dead end, finding ourselves surrounded by quarren. Find me again, and I'll continue the tale.
like it.
I'm Cal. This is BD-1.
I'm Peely. Didn't expect to see any pilgrims today.
What are you doing out here?
Tending to what I can, but very little grows here, as you can see.
You should check out the Kovo system. Everything grows there.
Sounds lovely. Perhaps I will.
Just tell the bartender of Pylon Saloon I sent you. He'll get you set up. An odd place for a garden.
I've been feeling rather aimless. So like the pilgrims, I came to find a new direction. When I came across these struggling seeds, I had to tend to them.
I'm amazed anything grows out here.
Life is stubborn like that, I suppose. I know this effort was futile, but it is my duty as a botanist.
I understand, but this is a desert. These are hardly the conditions for life to thrive.
Perhaps I never wanted to admit that.
Your efforts aren't wasted. Sometimes you need to know when to walk away. It's not defeat. It's just redirection.
I shall think on that, Cal.
Stay safe, Peely. The imps are all around us.
I believe I'll take your advice and head to the Kobo system. See you there someday, I hope.
Leads up to the bridge. Botanist in the desert. She must have been really lost. We're desperate to find her way. Check it out. The bridge to Pilgrim Sanctuary. Let's take this back to Seer's archive. to center myself.